This is how you can identify hot and neutral on lamp cord. Hey guys, welcome to my new video. Today, I'll walk you through whole process of identifying hot and neutral on lamp cords. In case the cables are of the same thickness and the same color, a question arises. Which is the hot wire on a lamp cord? To find hot wires, we will need some tools. Insulated gloves to avoid accidentally touching the live cable. Voltage tester and multimeter. Without this essential instruments, you cannot be certain which wire is hot and which is neutral. You can get these tools on link in the description of the video. Now, let's back on finding hot wire. There are two methods that I will show you. First is with voltage tester. First, connect lamp cord to power source. All you need to do is attach a voltage tester at the cable's end. If the voltage tester starts to light up, it means that we have found a hot wire. You can see that I identify hot wire. Another way that is much safer is with a multimeter. Connect your lamp cord with power supply. And set up multimeter to highest voltage. Now connect one probe to ground and the other to one end of the cable. If you get voltage reading around 120 or 240 if you live in Europe, that means you located hot wire. This method is best for finding hot wires, in my opinion. Now let's see how to identify neutral wire on lamp cord. The process is similar to before, except that you should get the opposite results. If the wire you are connecting with a voltage tester does not light up, you have located the neutral wire. If you connect the ground and one end of the wire to the multimeter and receive a reading that is close to zero, you are successfully identified neutral wire. If you find this video useful, please subscribe to the channel, that helps us keep posting videos. Bye.